Alrighty, let's get back into One Piece. I'm gonna turn my TV up a little bit. What is up, Big PP Nation? We are gonna be playing some more One Piece. Gonna try and get the fucking blog up on my phone. There we go. Alrighty. Alright, let's continue from where we left off. On the way to, casino thingy. Yeah, because the last time we were here, obviously, we only just started getting into Alabasta. Yo, let's fucking fight! Oh yeah, before I actually do anything else, I better quickly update this onto my Instagram feed. Quickly add in this. What pussy shit was that? Fuck it. Basic move. Insta-kill. Because Luffy's main character, yeah? He deserves an insta-kill. Sanji, stop being a pussy. That didn't do a damn thing, to Zoro. Yeah. Chateau. The damage is literally so minor, it doesn't even matter. Actually, no, that's a bit overkill, actually. Yeah, fuck it, Cyclone Tempo. Cyclone Tempo! Got a nice glass of rum and lemonade. Dude just straight up fucked off. Was it just like in the Netflix series? You can douse seawater on me and I'll let it slide. You take my food, I'm gonna kick your ass. What's this? Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do. The center of the desert. Okay. Let's gain some free XP while we're at it. What is up with you? Oof. Boof. I had to send this to one of my friends. On Twitch. Hold up. There we go. I had to reconnect my phone. Alright, the voice actor for that new character already now sounds familiar to me. Because I'm pretty sure it's Anya from Spy Family. I don't know what the hell is up with my cat right now. All I can hear is her running around and shit. I managed to kick the shit out of one scorpion, but not one, the other. Yes. Oh, almost threw up in my own mouth then. That was a bit rank. Better save at every save point I can find. Alrighty. Right, let's head towards more danger. I'm gonna fight this scorpion. We're just gonna grab as much XP as we can. All that for one damage. There we go.
Salem.
Alright, let's do Nami's Thunderbolt tempo.
Salem.
No? Alright then. Hey, Zoro's leveled up. Nice. Just gonna clear this entire desert out. Okay, they're actually doing some form of damage. I'll let my kitty cat sleep on my lap. There we go. She's now happy. Bonus XP, let's go. Sanji, stop bleeding, you little biatch. Alrighty. Let's go. It's like one of the most standard RPG element ever. Yes, just do an easy clear out of it. Like, seeing the whole, like, every member in the party is gaining XP anyway. Just double check, do I need to swap anyone out? No, because everyone's all the same level at the moment, so we're good for leveling and shit. Actually, fuck it, let's see what this dude wants. Oh, it's the, let's see, the bandages. Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, because it's, this reminds me of the old guy that Luffy meets in Alabasta. We find out the guy who, does, like, a lot of digging and shit. And he, yeah, he said that he digs around the desert trying to find water because there's like a water source buried deep within the bottom of the surface of the desert. All I didn't realize I still had speed up already on. Alright, Gum Gum Gatling, let's go. Well, my cat's just watching the TV right now. Hey, Luffy's now a bit higher. Alrighty. Ooh. I'm gonna steal this dude's treasure right in front of him. 10,000 berry, let's go. This way we just end up clearing this entire desert of scorpions. Dude, we just clear this entire desert of just giant scorpions. Of course it would make Luffy feel better. Is there any more scorpions in the air? Oh, I see a shiny thing over there. Better see what it is. And I'll take the scorpion from behind, and then we'll go over to those two characters that are over there in the distance. Nice. Alright, I need to get Sanji to learn a move where he can attack more than one character. Nami, however. Yes. There we go. Nice, got an experience bonus. This is why Nami is the best. Alright, Usopp's level 18, let's go. Alright, let's see what these guys are all about. Alright, let's just carry on marching forward. If we run into an enemy, we run into an enemy. Just gonna quickly grab that. I wanna see what this monkey wants. Monkey. Oh, it's a shop. Yoisa sells accessories, blah blah blah. As the episodes progress, it will move the effects for use of the accessories. Okay, I get you. Defense ring, HP ring, guts ring, and attack. I don't think I need anything at the moment, so I think we're all good. Because at the moment, the team's already OP enough.
Yeah.
Yes. Look, Usopp is the one that starts the fight. I feel like Sanji is the only one that's being targeted currently. Ooh, they actually survived. Gonna try and use the same move what we try to use against Mihawk. We got Nami wins the fight. I think Nami's just our go-to now. Hey yo, you pig-faced fuck, give us our food back. Well, I think that makes more sense, obviously. So we're gonna raid a bandit camp. Let's-a-go! Was it beat one enemy? Nice. That didn't do shit. Nice. Nami finishes the fight. Let her cook. Alright, Sanji's leveled up. Cool. So how many of the Straw Hats is that now? Alright, so... tell you what I would do. I'll swap Sanji out with... see, I haven't used Robin in a while, so I'll swap him out with Robin. And then see how we go from there. Yeah, we'll take out all the scorpions on the way to, them. make it a whole lot easier. Nami's just too powerful for this. Alright, fuck it, let's go head first into the little base. I sense a kind of boss fight coming. Alright. Alright, we haven't used any of Robin's moves in a while, so... Alright, no. Because it's only just the one scorpion, so... Shit, alrighty. Sweet. Then we should just use a gum gum pistol. Nailed it. All right, so we still got to carry on heading this way anyway. God damn it. Alright, Nami. No. No. Yes. Use the most strongest move that Nami has. Sorted. Just take all of them out. It's like, nah, screw the objective, we're good. Alright, Chopper's now a little bit higher. So we don't need to add Chopper into the party. Actually, wait, hold on, how many... I was actually wondering, how much berry do we have? See, we got 416,004 berry. Nice. What's up? Just kick his ass. When it's food involved, Luffy's gonna go like full force. Like, you just imagine, like, some dude steals meat on the bone, like some meat from Luffy. Luffy just immediately turns gear 5. Oh, it's a banana gator.
Hmm.
It's a big chunky boy. Of course Luffy is the one that squares up to it. The banana da. So I'm pretty sure a crocodile has a pet alligator with a, yeah, it's a banana gator. Nami, finish the fight. I'm gonna use overpowering Nami. Of course. One dude survived. Alright. Luffy. Yeah, we'll use Luffy's strongest move. Fuck it. It does nothing. Zoro kills one dude. Nice. Just gonna use Gum Gum Bullet again. Nice. Always defeated him halfway. F. Ooh, that did a decent amount of damage. Nami. Oh no, she can't finish the fight. She. Alright, fuck it. Cyclone Temple. That was pathetic. Alright, Robin. I have faith. You know, it may resist to it. Oh, it has no effect on it. Okay. That's better. The crocodile fainted. There you go. Luffy finishes the boss. Nice, we got 11,000 berry. I mean, dude should have really thought about this. No, no one else gets the food because we know that Luffy's gonna eat all of it. Nice. The broken English on this is perfect. Bone bridge canyon! Sweet. Oof. Yes. Yes, play as Nami, and she's the only one that can hunt down treasure. Yeah, that's a lot of money for someone left on the ground. Only question is, how does Nami find the treasure? We gotta thank Fuckboy Sanji. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Fuck it. Screw it. Nami, finish the fight. Oh. Fuck. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, it's my cat. I'm gonna move on the microphone closer because I literally cannot fucking hear myself. Fuck it. We did it! Hey, Zoro's now a little bit higher. I think that's everyone nearly at level 18 apart from Nami and Robin. So, yeah. Alright, skip. Nami, finish the fight. Yeah, see? Best girl finishes the fight. Let's go! Nice. Found a defense ring. Actually, should I... Yeah, fuck it. Let's throw a... Let's see. Attack badge, attack badge. Let's see. Who could use with a defense ring? Actually, no. The stuff that we got is already good enough already. So, yeah, from my understanding, gotta go around. Yes. Now we gotta play as Luffy, because Luffy's the only one that can actually get me from point A to B. There we go. Yeah, for some reason it can't put us on a direct path. How am I gonna get to over there? Yeah, it probably don't matter. Well, Usopp's dead. And the memories can be very ambiguous. Yeah, he's probably all right. So this is probably just another game mechanic. I know obviously that this is an RPG, but still. Fuck it, let's jump in and find Usopp. No, I don't give a shit. We're going in. I'm gonna save the fuck face. Instead of finding Usopp, we just find someone else. Okay, so it makes sense now, like... So obviously Usopp has to get through it by himself, really. We gotta trust in Chopper and Zoro to get to get Usopp back. Yes, we can't let Zoro do it by himself, because he has a knack for getting lost. Zoro just ends up in a different shonen series. Alrighty. Okay. Well, I'm not exactly looking at 100% in this game, but still. It is good to know, like, some of the stuff I would need to know. The grass monster. Let's go. Let's go kick these monsters' ass. Alright, let's try this new power move of Chopper. Damn, that's powerful! Did it. I saved the day. And I saved Usopp. Alrighty, I had to respond to a quick text then for a sec. Alright. Usopp is the only one to save the day. Because he is the great Captain Usopp. It's like when we find out that this kid probably has, like, a similar backstory to Usopp. Doing any RPG, chances are we probably already have these herbs.
Thank you.
Look at the little chopper. So where we end up seeing some real traumatic shit. Cool. Had some objectives I didn't even know that we had. I'm going the wrong fucking way. I just pulled a Zora. Almost you fucking thought. Okay, so we can't go that way. This kid cannot fucking stay still for a few seconds. It's the dude that we fought earlier. Zoro, finish the fight. Exploding star. Yeah, boy. God damn this child. Alright, dude.
Yeah,
God, I really do not like how this bandit boss actually sounds. No, not the bandit boss, no. The kid, fucking... Oh, God. Are we gonna have to fight that crocodile again? Oh. It's a big gecko. Yeah. The Sandora lizard. It's fine, we can get this. It's just a big fucking lizard. Ooh, we can do a bond move? Oh, hell yeah! And it already annihilated half of this fucking thing's health. Let's let Chopper finish the fight. Yeah. We'll let Chopper have this one. Dude just fucks off. We tried to fight you once before, but now you just run away again like a little bitch. This kid looks like Junior from Blark and Son, except with brown hair instead of blonde. I just imagine him making the same noise. Just get Justin Roiland to voice him again. No one understands anything. It's like when I try to explain the plot of any anime to any of my friends that clearly don't watch anime. Yay! See, I'm pretty sure that's like all of the, receive, done. Alright. Hey, we've got a cube fragment. Okay, so I just need to find more skills for more characters. All right. Let's carry on with the main objective. Oh fuck, unless she God damn it. I still needed to get across the fucking thing. God, I am all different kinds of special. Challenge these fucks to a fight. Damn, they got away. Nailed it. Shit. They ran away. You know what, fuck it, let's just run past these dumbasses. As long as I can make it to the ruins, we should be alright. Oh. Well, I guess I got no choice but to fight then. Nami, finish the fight. Done. Yeah. Your boy Usopp the Amazing has now already leveled up. Wipe out everyone. Yes. We'll let Zoro finish this one. Of course he runs away. Oh, if I forgot. Gotta change to Usopp if I want to get any of that. Yes. Sneak up on them and get the advantage. Ah, my fucking cat! Hey! You little butthole. That's what you are, aren't you? And my cat's a little asshat. It's the only way. Let's have a look. She. Of course, like, you leave like one of them, and he just ends up going away. Alright, Chopper's only upset because he didn't get to throw any punches. can't really say I blame him, but still. Alrighty. Thought I saw a cube then. Alright, so it won't let me speed up if I'm climbing or anything like that. Alright, so I have to switch to Luffy by the looks of it. I'm gonna change to Usopp. Yes, treasure chest. Salem, stop trying to knock my fucking phone. Alright, so that's where we came from. What's over here then? Okay. Is there anything else around here that I can take a look at? No. Alright then. So what I'll probably best do is change to Luffy. I'll have to get in a little bit closer. There we go. Yeah, fuck it, let's rest up. Okay, so everyone will just see us how we looked. Chopper just takes that shit personally. Anyone can be friends with a pirate, as long as you know how to do it. Yeah, fuck it. Let's see the outfit changes that we can get. Okay, so the only costume I got access to is Usopp's Sniper King outfit. Let's have a party before we actually end up going anywhere. Responding to a text. Okay, now let's go and travel some more. And I feel like I've already gone the wrong way. Of course the one dude vanishes. See, I'm going the wrong fucking way. I'm supposed to be going this away. But what I might do... Yeah, I probably might save it here, actually. Yeah, I'll save it here. And then I'll quit the game for now. And I will eventually, once it gets there, yeah, I'll catch you mofos in the next one.